computers that mirrored the explosion early the next year.
I